the south side of Chicago. It's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, he stood about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the studs, they call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler. And he liked his fancy clothes. He liked to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Don. And he's meaner than the junkyard dog. Friday, about a week ago, Leroy is shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a lady named Doris. And she sure looked nice. Well, he laid his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Yeah, he's bad, bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. He's bad, he's bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he's badder than old King Kong. Badder than a junkyard dog.